Assalamu alaikum students. Today our topic is concept of this and that. When things are near you, we say this. Suppose this is a house. Here house is near us, so we say this is a house. When things are far from us, we say that. For example, that is a tree. This, that is a tree. Another example, this is a car. This is a car. Another example, that is a goat. That is a goat. Let's see another example. This is an apple. That is a fish. That is a fish.